of us have heard strange noises or perhaps seen something that really isn't there, and we usually just chalk it up to an overactive imagination because, after all, ghosts and spirits aren't real, right?
Right.
Get ready. We're going supernatural.
I had a lot of activity going on in the house.
Jessica Brown says this footprint found under her home was something paranormal.
The only way to get in through that part of the house is through a crawl space.
Discovered after getting help to rid its curious noises and a supernatural smell.
Like somebody had puked in the shower while I was in there showering, but nobody was there besides me. My kids kind of got freaked out.
That's when she headed to Spiritual Relics in Virginia Beach, where owner Dawn Link says she's even seen the most hardened unbeliever enter her doors.
Well, it usually starts off with, please don't think I'm crazy.
But in Brown's case, Link had a believer.
White California sage.
And when sage just won't do, Link arms herself with other tools.
We'll have frankincense oil. We'll have a Bible, a cross.
After the cleansing, this faint footprint is all that remains of this supernatural encounter.
It was very peaceful, very quiet. We were able to sleep in our own rooms again. And nothing really like significant happened after that point. Everything just kind of stopped.
Both women know that many may find their supernatural stories hard to believe, but
I want them to understand that there are things on this planet that they may not understand, but be open to understanding it.
Well, Link says that many of us are taught that dabbling in the supernatural is a bad thing, but she says spirits are part of life regardless of faith, which is why she told me her business caters to people of all faiths.